Guys, it is finally time. Every single time that I know an update is coming, that I can feel it. You know, it's been a week or two since the last update. I get very, very excited. 900,000 rebirth tokens for the brand new egg. It's got two mythics in it. I really hope we can get lucky in today's video. I am a day late because I was feeling unwell yesterday, so I just took like a personal day. But today, we're going to have 250 rebirth tokens, right? 250 million. I'm just waiting for this to get up high enough because I just hit that wall where rebirthing gets harder. I'm at a 23.9, so I need better pets or newer pets, whatever, like shiny, starry and whatnot, or now from the new egg, in order to rebirth faster. So let's get our stuff going. We'll put a shiny boost on for sure. Let's get a luck boost for 15 minutes. That should be more than enough for us, and boom. Okay, it should not take long to open all these eggs. So, let's check it out. So, 100 eggs, so we're getting a guaranteed 2.4% legendary. That's fine. Then the 0.4% looks cool. 0.10%, that's only 0.30% less than this legendary. They got a pretty decent chance of getting that one as well. So, double luck, double shiny chance. Let's see how we can... I just got the mythic! No way! I'm confused. Why aren't the eggs dropping down? Oh no, wait, they don't drop down. That's Bubblegum Simulator, right? Magic Bus hatched a mythic Blizzard Demon, 0.1%. I was just saying that seems really high for a mythic. 530 billion. Again, it always gets insane every time there's a new egg. I'm in shock. So, today's video, 127.7 QI per second. So once we've done this, we've upgraded our team, we'll see how many we've got at the end. I'm actually just going to write that down while I open some more eggs. Oh, we just got our Enchanted Golem as well, which is the most common of the legendaries, but still cool because we've never had one. Oh, I just got a double. Okay, hopefully we can make a shiny and then probably not a starry. This is a pretty expensive egg. What I need to do is I'm going to do today's video and we're going to get a whole new team, which will like completely change our experience. It'll make it so much faster for us to rebirth. An Ancient Cerberus. Oh, cool. So that's the rare legendary. Awesome. That's really cool. So now I just need the rarest mythic and I'm good to go, game. Let's do that again. I get so lucky on camera, guys. See, as I was saying, what I'll do is I'm gonna upgrade my team and then get a lot of rebirth tokens, and we'll do a second video just like we did with the last egg to see what we can get, maybe even try. And I've never made a shiny mythic. I've hatched one, but I've never made a shiny mythic. So maybe we'll aim for that with this egg, or we're just gonna get ready because obviously, you know, Easter is still a while away, but there'll probably be 1, 2, maybe 3 more updates before Easter. And then there'll be an Easter egg. And so, it says guaranteed legendary in the chat now. Okay, that's really cool. And now it's 450, man, for the next legendary. We will not be getting that today. So yeah, hopefully, guys, I can start doing like 2 videos per egg just so I can make sure I get all of the pets. Obviously, if the videos get the response they want, if they get the likes, the comments, and the views, then I'll do 2 per egg. If not, I'll just do 1 per egg. But it's been a while since our last update, so I was really hyped when this one came out. We just got another Ancient Cerberus, which is awesome. We definitely have enough Enchanted Golems. They are completely game-changing. Please, game, please give me that last mythic. I'm kind of tempted to check out what the Enchanted Golem stats are like as well. So 120 billion for the Enchanted Golem, 176 billion for the Ancient Cerberus. So they're better than my mythics, which is really like, that's kind of to be expected at this point. I've seen how the eggs upgrade like that. Obviously, it's going to be way stronger. We will definitely be making some shinies of the first legendary. That is amazing. Maybe we'll get enough Ancient Cerberuses. We seem to be getting pretty good luck today so far. Like, that's more Ancient Cerberuses than I expected. I've also got this really good idea coming up, guys. I'm thinking maybe after the Easter update, maybe, you know, when the game's been out a couple more months, I want to get some of you guys, some of the strongest players in the game with like billions of rebirths or whatever the amount is, hundreds of millions or billions or whatever. And I want to go and check out your ranches and like show them off in a video. I think that'd be really cool. Like visiting the strongest ranches in Pet Ranch Simulator as a video. So if you guys would like to see that, let me know in the comment section down below, because I think that could be a really fun video showing off, like, because I think some of the top players in this game probably have really cool designed ranches as well. Like, they're going to put in the effort to make their ranch look cool, right? And if you think you're one of the top players and you haven't, maybe make your ranch pretty, because I might be contacting you on Discord soon to see if I can get you in a video. Man, we're already down to 16 million to go. We are spending just under 3 million per, so we're nearly there. And then I'm going to put on this new team, and obviously we're going to open a couple more eggs because I haven't hit the... I need 20 more million rebirth tokens. I want to do 250. I'm just waiting for my coins to go up. Wow, that's it. That's it. We're done. We've already run out. That was crazy. It's felt so fast. Okay, so we can make 3 enchanted golems into shinies, which is awesome. We can nearly make an ancient Cerberus into a shiny. That's cool. I've got all these new epics and whatnot that I can change. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build this whole team up. Then I'm going to rebirth. I'm going to take them all off so you guys don't see the total amount. And then I'm going to spend the last 20 million, get the full team set up. And then I'm going to show you guys the change from 127 QI to what? Place your bets in the comment section down below. Alrighty, 27.6 million. So let's spend the last few of these, and I'm just going to say we did 250 million, even though we're a little bit over that. You can't be exact with these things, guys. That's the one thing I've learned trying to title videos. You can never be exact with your numbers. Someone's always going to be upset. Give me one more Cerberus, please, game. I just want to know what the shiny looks like. That's all I care about. Please. Please, one more Cerberus. It's not going to happen. Oh, I got an enchanted golem. No. All right, so let's have a quick look-see here so you guys can see. Obviously, our Blizzard Demon, 530 billion. Ridiculous. The shiny enchanted golems are 241 billion, which is really nice. Can't even imagine how strong these are. And then looking at the epics, the Starry Jealous Raven is pretty good at 150 billion. All of these things are very strong. So let's head over to the ranch and we're going to check them out. I want to see what the shinies look like. I want to see what that new mythic looks like. And obviously, we started off with 127.7 QI. That was our coins per second. Now, let's put on 4 pets and let's just quickly upgrade to full. And then, boom, let's put in our top 50 pets and we are now at 621.9 QI. So a little bit under, probably like 5 times stronger than I was at the start of today's video, which is obviously amazing because that's what I was looking for. I was looking for that boost. Oh, there's our mythic. Look how cool that guy is. That's a cool looking dude. I love the mythics. I really like the divines in the last game because they were big. Honestly, let me know. Okay, comment section, serious time. Would you guys like divine pets in the game if they acted like secret pets in like Bubblegum Simulator? If they were like bigger on your ranch, just like the divine pets were, but they were secret pets. So they didn't display on the egg and they were really hard to get. Not like the last game where they were kind of easy. Or would you like divine pets like in the last game where they helped you get more rebirth tokens and then on top of that, they could also add a secret tier of pet? What do you guys think? Or should there just be no secret pets? I know some people hate that about Bubblegum Simulator, Banning Simulator, and other games that do it. Who knows? I think it's a really cool thing because it gives people like me who have no life something to grind towards. But if you don't like it, I can respect that. I'd love to hear though in the comment section down below. Here's our regular guy. Here's an enchanted golem, which is cool. I really like the little rock effect that this guy has here. That's so cool, guy. I love that. Oh, look at the Cerberus. Oh, cool. He's got like, I don't know what that is. Is that his like jaw support? Or those collars? Maybe he's got little metal collars so he can't get away. And here is our shiny enchanted golem, this guy. I love the little stones with the particle effect. These are really well made. Seriously, one thing that has stepped up in this game is definitely the quality of the pets. They look really, really cool. Super happy with that. Let's head back to the egg because obviously I never got that final mythic, so we're just gonna have a little sneak peek here. So it looks like it's pinky purple in the background there, so obviously I'd love to hear the stats. If you managed to get the final mythic here or a shiny version of this one, let me know its stats in the comments section down below. That'd be awesome. I know other people will be down there checking for it as well. Like always, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you'd like more of these, leave a comment, leave a like, and subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notification bell so you never miss an upload, and I will see you all tomorrow with a brand new video.